Well, the city of Durant is hitting the ground running, you might say, with its new paving machine. The street department did work on the roads at Highland Cemetery. That's what you're looking at there, overlaying a large portion in Section 3. The BOMAG paving machine was recently purchased with capital improvement funds. The city says it expects to use the new paver on city streets very soon, along with more much-needed infrastructure improvements.